Let's hope there's something useful.
Do you have the compound I need? Have you found it yet? Do you have the compound I need? Do you have the compound I need?
I'm not going anywhere, obviously.
Found it yet?
Let's open this up.
Huh.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's see what we got here. Thank you.
that!
Let's see what we got.
Done here. Thanks. If... Thanks. Thanks.
Welcome.
Every person in my village ate the flesh of the immortals. But many did not resurrect. The spirits are angry with us. The only warriors left are in the tombs of our ancestors. It is in the mountains, near our village. Take me to your boat, and I will lead you.
Worship these bloody things. They may be infected to become resurrected. So I'm afraid you might have some problems with this shaman. Keep an eye on him, right?
Far before the first of my kind walked the land, before this world even existed as it is, there was another time. The dream time. In this time, nothing had substance, and there was no life or death. We existed without fear, without pain, without purpose. We travel there in our sleep, for the dream time is always with us, waiting in the darkness.
Give up!
spirits who watch over us rose from deep within the void and darkness, and created the sky and the sea and the land and everything alive and everything that isn't. The great serpent who created the sea, and do you see them? There! The resurrected, their spirits remain on this plane. They live in both worlds, the dream time and our time. That is why they are sacred. They consume us to become one with us, for they are the bridge.
Anything good in here?
Don't let them stop us!